What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Caleb, and I'm back with another video. And today, I'm gonna be cooking me some dinner.
The dash a digi, the schedule busy, my head in a hoodie, my shorty a goodie, my cousins a.
So, hold on. So, first thing I'm gonna use is some black pepper. Second thing I'm gonna use is some garlic sea salt. Sprinkle a little bit on there. Next thing, I'm gonna use this. Says Sazon Caliente. And then after that, we're gonna use some ground red pepper. So this is the before right now. This is the before. If you can see that. That's the before. I just gotta mix all the seasoning and stuff up. So let's get right into it. And then once I get finished, while it's cooking, all the food is cooking, I'm gonna put some more red pepper on it. So let's get it. Finally cut the chicken up. You know, and cook it in there. So let's get it. Let me turn it this way. I can see what I'm doing. Alright, there we go. Alright,
to make the law of attraction work for you, and why it hasn't been working so far.
Alright, so
the law of attraction has the power to bring positive effects into our lives.
So right now, right now the chicken is cooking right now, so I give that a minute to cook. I'll get back to you guys when it's. I'll get back to you guys when it's finished. So. Put this in the microwave right now and just let it sit right there. It is impossible. And I'll get back to you guys when all the shrimp is cooked. So we have around the shrimp looks about done. The shrimp looks about done. I'm gonna keep it in there. I'm gonna keep it on the pan for a little bit more. So I can finish cooking, and then y'all gonna see what I'm eating. I'll be right back. All right, guys. So the shrimp and chicken are about done, and this is what it looks like.
Before long, this becomes a permanent cycle and only strengthens the negative energy field around.
I had to get a thumbnail right there, so the chicken and shrimp are done. Yeah, they're done.
One of the best ways is to try out Syncuition.
And,
Syncuition uses
I need to show you the masterpiece,
but also the most entertaining way to cleanse.
I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna show y'all what I'm eating. The chicken salad. I mean the chicken and shrimp. I'm eating it with some salad. It tastes good, actually. I tasted it when I was in Kansas. So we gonna get ready to fix this salad. Well, I'm gonna get ready to fix this salad, and then I'll get back to you guys. All right, guys. So what I'm about to do is mix my chicken shrimp and just eat it with this salad. It tastes really good. So let's get it. Don't be afraid to get your hands dirty. Energized and positively refreshed. Well, some people
just install the Syncuition.
Don't be afraid to get your hands dirty.
And make the law of attraction finally work for you.
Like I said, don't be afraid to get your hands dirty. Y'all don't see me get my hands dirty. Alright, let me put y'all right. Right there. Like I said, don't be afraid to get your hands dirty. These shells be hard to take out sometimes though. They really do be hard to take out sometimes. So, let's get this. Alright, one of my shrimps had broke, so I'm leaving that right now. Alright, so I'm going to come out.
This joint on fire though. Not gonna cap. That joint on fire. I gotta get one more thing. That will complete my salad. Gotta get this last one to complete my salad. Some classic ranch. This joint is beast. This classic ranch is the bomb, though. Look at that. Ranch. And one more thing that'll go great with my dinner. A bottle of water. Let's get it. Set you guys up right there, so this right here. It's gonna get some heat. I want you guys to try this at home and let me know down below what you guys rated, because this is some heat right here. All right, let me see the grease. Trying to get some heat. Tell me guys what you think about it down below in the comment section. And I can't think of it, it'll come back to me. And don't, like, if you don't like it, don't put it in the comment section. Because I don't care that you don't like it. Ask me if I care. No! guys when I'm done eating. Alright guys, I'm back in my room. I finished the salad, and it was good. It was a 10 out of 10 that I made it. It was good. So just let me know down below what you guys think about the meal, and yeah, give this video like 10 likes, I guess. Yeah, this will wrap up the video, so peace.